Tomorrow marks 2 weeks until Election Day, which also means early voting begins in Wisconsin. You'll be able to cast your ballot in person at your city or county clerk's office starting tomorrow. We have a link to find those hours at northernnewsnow.com. In Superior, you can stop by the city clerk's office at the Government Center from 8 until 5:30 p.m. on weekdays until November 1st. And of course, you can always vote in person at your polling place on Election Day.